sleeps and eats all day long and is shaped like a log. But I love my fat dog. You know, when we first got our dog, she was the smallest pup in the litter. Boy, did that change. She now weighs over 100 pounds and is still rising. Just this big golden-haired blob that sits on my couch and sleeps all day long. And you know, it's usually a pretty good idea to make your pets happy. Well, that's a dangerous thing to do in my house. Because when that big fat dog gets her big fat tail wagging, she could take your kneecaps right out. And my dog loves books. That's right. For dinner, the pages are like a salad and the cover's the main course. My dog is fat. What do you think about that? She chews up socks and underwear and eats like a hog. But I love my fat dog. Yeah, we had the idea of maybe turning our fat dog into a security dog. But that would never work. If anybody ever broke into our house, she'd probably just lick them to death. So we had a better idea. If we could teach her to put her big fat body on an intruder, she could keep them still until the police arrived. Yeah, and we let our dog jump into a pool. Once. Drain the water right out. It's like watching a hippo jump into a bird bath. My dog is fat. What do you think about that? She gnaws on boots and loafers, sandals, flats, and clogs. But I love my fat dog. Jog, but I love my fat dog.